Hello.
Hello. Hello. Right. Don't normally have someone.
Hi.
Right, Chopper. I'm pretty sure I've went over everything, and it is time to give it its first ride. So we've just got the wiring and everything like that just tidied up, and everything's a little bit loose and kicking around the place. We've got some leaks and bits and pieces, but we're gonna give it a go and see if this thing will start and see if it'll ride. Thank you. Yeah, I know.
Well, you didn't fuck yourself up.
That's fine. It felt like I was going to.
It sounds so different having them on the back.
Hey?
Those flaps, whatever they're called. Those.
The stacks.
What are they?
I don't know, stacks.
Like
exhaust stacks.
The
stacks?
The flaps.
Flaps. The exhaust flaps.
It did sound good though.
Yeah, no, it was alright. I fucking rode actually really well.
Mind you, I had a job rode good. Coming back over that way though with no lights.
Nah. Nah, it's not exactly legal. It went well. No, that, anyway. That's its maiden voyage done and dusted. It went well. And I didn't...
Hurt yourself.
Yeah. Didn't fuck myself up. It went really good. It rode pretty well. Actually, them bars are going to take a bit of getting used to, but other than that, it starts, it runs, it drives, it rides, and now the next thing is pretty much go over little fine things, finish off a couple of little bits and pieces, clean it up, and get ready for paint. But that was my main concern, how to ride and all that sort of thing, make sure nothing was scuffing, like the tyres, the chain was all aligned properly, it didn't have nothing jumping off. Any problems. It seems to be running a lot better now. I've put the other set of leads on it off the iron head, and everything's a go. So I guess the next time you'll probably see this one in a video will be maybe just the prep for paint, and you won't be on the back.
I won't fit on the back.
No, I didn't say that. All right, done.